Do you know the difference between soundproofing and acoustic treatment? Now, the reason I'm asking this question is because it's a common misconception that you can soundproof a room using these kind of foam panels, but that's not what they're for, so don't go wasting your money on these if you're trying to reduce volume. True soundproofing is all about stopping and absorbing sound waves and vibrations, preventing them from leaving or entering a room. And the most effective ways to do this involve decoupling the walls, floor and ceiling, usually by building a room inside your room, adding density with acoustic insulation and high density plasterboard, and by sealing any air gaps where sound can escape. So as you've probably guessed, soundproofing isn't particularly easy or cheap. Acoustic treatment, on the other hand, is where these foam panels come in, as these are used to control how sound waves reflect off of your walls and your ceiling. Whilst they won't help to reduce volume, when positioned correctly, they can drastically improve the acoustic properties of a room, reducing echoes and reverberations, creating a more sonically pleasing environment to record, mix, and listen to your music in.